Ryan Kesler has been traded from the Vancouver Canucks to the Anaheim Ducks.
Canucks making it official Monday, making Willie Desjardins the 18th head coach in team history. The new president, check. New general manager, check. New head coach, check. The Vancouver Canucks landed one of the most coveted players on the market, signing goaltender Ryan Miller. Jim Benning and the Canucks signing veteran Czech sniper Radim Vrbata.
Extreme Makeover Canucks Edition.
I think the biggest thing when you look at it from the Vancouver Canucks perspective, you're getting younger, you're getting cheaper, you're getting harder to play against, multi-talented weapon.
With our first selection, we select from the WHL, Calgary Hitman, Jake Virtanen.
So much of the time we hear about upside and potential, and Jake Virtanen has a ton of upside and a ton of potential.
What we set out to do is to get younger, to get guys that play with more energy. I think we added to our skill set.
And the shot by Burrow scores! 6 seconds!